Good morning, church. Welcome to our home again. Not much has changed. Maybe our shirts. That'll be about it. We want to make you aware of something called the Benevolent Fund. Our church has a fund that you can donate to, and what it is people helping people. So when you have some funds that you can put into the Benevolent Fund, that offers the opportunity for other families who may be struggling to meet basic needs to have some help to put that food on the table or to put fuel in the tank or whatever it might be. So we're asking you that if you have the opportunity and if God has blessed you to be able to donate to the Benevolent Fund, that you do so, because you'll never know when you too may need to pull from it, and that is why it is here. And for those of you that were unaware of it, if you have a need, we are asking that you contact the church, and if you look at the church website, there's information on how to do so, so that we can help each other, because that is why we are here.
And also, just wanted to just thank you for all the tithes and offerings that you have been contributing so far. And, obviously through this time of being away from each other and missing each other and everything, we are just so blessed that you have been able to make an effort to contribute and keep the church running, even though we're not in it right at the moment. And some of the ways that that you can do this is through e-transfer, through check. You can just drop it at the church through the church slot door, or we can pick it up. Also, credit card. We can take that as well. We just thank you for everything that you have been giving, and just may the Lord continue to bless you through these times. Just say a prayer here. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this opportunity to come together again this Sunday. And Lord, we just ask that you just bless everybody out there, and Lord, we just thank you again for everything that you have given each and every one of us. And if there's any way that we can contribute back to you, just multiply it for your kingdom. And Lord, we just thank you and bless you in your wonderful name. Amen.
Amen. We love you.
See
the
ya.
Church is people helping people.
Your plan be caught by my hand. I'll show you what I can do. So come on.